Hello again, this is Paul from Liberty Street Software. Today we're going to do a short demo on how to use HomeManage to edit reports. So from the main menu, we're going to select Reporting, Edit Report. That's going to bring up the Report Designer file selection dialog. So from here we need to choose which report we want to edit. So for this demo, we're going to select Assets by Location and Room Image. And once we've done that, you're going to see the report designer with that report in edit mode. Now, to change the fields that display in a report, you have to select the table object, double click on it. Once you've done that, you're going to get another window with a series of tabs. The header line tab corresponds to the top line of the report, the text you'll see on the column headers. The data line will actually dictate what data shows for each column in the report. So let's say we want to delete the model from this report. To do that, we simply, from the header line tab, select model and click on the X delete field icon. And we need to do the same for the data line. So we select asset.modelNum, delete. And as you can see, the model's been removed from the report. Now, perhaps we want to add another field to the report, so we double click again, and on the header line click on the little add field drop down, select text, and we're going to add the field insurance expiration. So I'll just type in it, expire. Now here it's going to ask you, do you want to resize the columns so that they all fit on one page. We're going to say yes to that. The data line, we also need to add the data field that corresponds to insurance expiration. So once again, we select the pull down text, and here we're going to add a variable. Now the list of variables can be found, I'm sorry, the list of fields can be found here, but you can also enter them in manually. It's usually much easier. So asset.insurance expires is the field that corresponds to the insurance expiration field. So we've done that. You get the same message. Select yes. Now, we want to move this field so that it corresponds to the last field in the header. To do that, we click on it and keep hitting the move down icon until it's the last one in the report. And so we've done that. You can see now insurance expiration is now going to display as the last field. If you need to change the size of a field, you can do it several ways. You can manually do it just simply by dragging the column, or if you wanted to increase in another way, we can simply select the field and come down here, and you can see it's going to show you the width and height. Let's say we want to change the width to 31. It's increased in width as we've dictated. So that's just the introduction to editing reports, and we'll be putting up a new series of videos in the next week or two, illustrating other things you can do with HomeManage. Bye for now.